Here's a random Ninjago fact for you. Did you know that Cole's mother, Lilly, has her own spin-off comic? It's very short, and it's called Mother Earth. The comic itself explores Lily's early days as the Master of Earth and her involvement with Master Wu. Turns out, Lilly was a ninja, just like Cole, and the comic also features her traveling to the underworld to fight skeletons. It's a very good read, would highly recommend it. And despite some continuity and timeline mistakes, the comic is considered canon.